Byrne. I'm Karen Byrne.
The quick step was really, really strong. A little bit more entertainment would be good. I don't think I've ever said that before. Technical stuff was pretty good. Well done. Six.
Come here. Where do you see the Latin?
Now we're talking.
Your dance is the cha-cha-cha.
Cha-cha-cha.
How do you feel about that?
I think Coach Karen is going to have a challenge this week. So you're
going
to have to work
fun?
On that. Oh, we'll do that.
Go on. Here we go. Oh, lovely. Great start. And a two, and a three, and a four, and a one, cha-cha-cha. It's all about straight legs. There's loads of technique. There's no messing around, so I'll have to crack the whip this week. Cha-cha-cha, and a step,
It's a lot to learn. It's a hell of a challenge. Part of the cha-cha-cha is hips, a lot of hips. Definitely getting the WD-40 and trying to grease up the hip joints.
I'm a genie in a bottle. I really think this could be iconic. It's going to be one of those things they will remember.
If people were surprised last week, maybe they'd be shocked this week. That's what we want to continue to do every week.
Dancing the cha-cha-cha, Shane Byrne and Karen Byrne.
On the floor. You need a name for that.
It's the mullet wheel.
Oh, I like it.
Instead of the cartwheel, the mullet wheel.
The mullet wheel. I love it. That was so entertaining.
Thank you.
It was
Thank
so you. Good. The three cartwheels. I thought we were going to have to call an ambulance, but you did it. It was joyful. Lorraine.
It was, it was ooh and ah, and I was making these sounds. It was like, what was it? It was like a warm-up in the beginning, and then I saw a little bit of cha-cha. What, three New Yorkers, three locksteps. That was it.
Was,
it.
No,
and then
there was
the
a
finale.
Cha-cha.
Oh, it was a full cha-cha.
Full cha-cha.
Three cartwheels in my whole career I have never seen. Not one, three.
Arthur.
Shane Byrne, you know what? I can't. I'm so shocked because I can't help myself loving you.
What?
I know! Those knee slides, very committed. Three cartwheels. I mean, seriously. Without actually doing them purposely, there's some comedy value in your dance without doing them purpose, you know? But I don't know what to say.
You liked it.
Shane and Karen, that was burning hot!
Oh, no, here we go.
Back here.
Can we quit right there?
Brace yourself.
Well, my eyes are stinging. Is that what happens when the makeup runs into my mouth? I tell you what you did. You taught me something tonight. And I think what you taught me is to be very careful what you wish for, because last week I asked for more entertainment about you, and you certainly get it. Right, it's all my fault. It's nothing to do with him. It's the people of Ireland. I apologise for asking Shane Byrne to bring us more entertainment value. Not very much cha-cha.
It was loads of cha-cha.
There was loads of cha-cha in there, wasn't there? We all think there was. Shane and Karen, everyone.
Stunning.
I thought it was stunning. Absolutely stunning. Sorry, have they never heard of breaking the mold? Why are they so shocked about the three car wheels?
Well, I didn't know I could do them until Karen just said...
It's the muller wheel.
The muller wheel. Apologies. They asked for more entertainment. You brought it.
Well, that's what
in
he wanted.
Bags.
That's what he wanted. Like, it has to be... Listen, he requested this. We changed things. We made this happen.
Yeah.
Let's hope he's happy.
Karen, you look like the type of girl who has a bit of WD-40 in the back of the car. Did you apply it to Shane's hips this week?
Do you know what? I didn't even need it. Did you hear that? He has great hips. He just never used them before.
His hips don't lie. They won't be lying.
Shakira.
Your first spray tan of the series. A lot of firsts going on, Shane. Spray tan, looking fantastic. How did you find the experience?
Very, very emotional week.
Listen, you got your legs and all done. You only had to get the top off.
Listen, horses for courses. Listen, we're loving this, and this is that's all part of it.
Also, your first Insta story, you did very well. You're breaking social media.
A lot of firsts this week, isn't it?
Karen, was the dance as iconic as you were hoping it would be?
Come here, what do you think?
Fantastic.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
3.
Lorraine Barry.
A lot of energy, 4.
Arthur Gurren Leanne.
5.
That is a total of 12. But remember, it's not just up to the judges. You also get to have your say from the sofa. We'll be declaring the voting lines open later in the show. And then if you want to vote for Shane and Karen, call 1513 71 7109 or text Shane to 53125. Let's hear it for Shane and Karen.
We'll be back in a couple of minutes when a certain Dublin footballer will be hitting the floor smelling